Shifa Merchant, welcome back to my channel Sassy Shift Says. And today, as you can see, I've done my own hair straightening using this Ionic Siska straightener, and it's fabulous. I'm in love with it. I mean, it comes with a ceramic plated interior and it's absolutely amazing. I mean, I never thought I could get such silky smooth straight hair. And one more thing that I think this straightener by Siska has fixed it for me personally is that I have frizzy hair, and I shy away from, you know, straightening my own hair at home because I notice that the frizz comes back. But I've been using it for almost 15 days now, and Siska's Ion straight hair straightener has done it for me. I mean, I think that it's absolutely must have for you ladies on the go. Now, the main reason that we're here talking today is because I got my hands on Shiva Cosmetics' latest It's About Time Vivid Lipsticks. The one shade that I'm wearing, as you can see, is called the Twilight Rose. It's a very soft, smooth, creamy. All the Vivid Range lipsticks are creamy and soft. They've got like, some of the shades have got like a natural shine to them. And this particular shade is an everyday wear shade. This is the perfect pinkish shade, the blush shade that you need on your lips. And I love the finish. I love how creamy it is. I love the texture. There's no buildup when you work around your lips. It's absolutely smooth to glide through. And I've just used a little bit of lip balm. That's about it. And I absolutely am in love with this shade. As you can see in the swatches, how easily it works its way around your skin. The second lipstick, oh, by the way, this is the packaging, how it looks, and this is how the matte finished product that it actually looks in. This is the same packaging as before. The second lipstick that I got my hand on is called the number 10 True Ox Blood. It's that perfect deep reddish maroonish color. As you can see, it has got like a maroonish undertone to it, and it's that perfect actual ox blood color. I want to see the consistency of this color, and I want to see how actually it works on my lips. So this is definitely I'm going to try out, but since it's a darker color, I'm going to leave it for the end. But before that, I'm going to show you one more sweet, very romantic, very you know, dreamy day color for you to wear. It's called Better Call Salman. Any Salman references I love, by the way. So, you know, Better Call Salman is going to be my go-to lipstick, I think, after Twilight Rose. It's a perfect, you know, day color, and I feel that the peachy undertones to it are absolutely amazing. The fourth lipstick that I have is called Brown Town Abbey, and it's in the shade 8. I am definitely going to try this one because I feel that it's that perfect brick brown shade that you need, and mixed with a perfect light contour, this will give you a perfect dreamy look, and it's going to look absolutely amazing. Play around with your eyes when you wear this one, and it'll do wonders for you. So, and the last shade before I get down to trying these, the last shade that I have, the fifth one, is called, it's in the shade 11. It's called 6 Feet Umber, and it's the darker brown, it's the deeper brown, it's the chocolate brown, as you can see. And the previous one that I showed you, the Brown Town Abbey, is 2 to 3 shades lighter than this. So if you want to be a little daring, if you want chocolatey lips, then this will be your color. And I am actually waiting to see the Oxblood and this one. So 11, 6 Feet Umber. I actually want to see what is the difference between it, because with Vivid lipsticks, different darker shades also, one swoosh is enough. They stay on your lips, they stay put, and these lipsticks have worked with me for 4 to 5 hours. They've stayed put before they need a second touch up round. So I tried this 6 Feet Umber, and it's a perfect deep brown lipstick shade that you can have. I actually tried it without a lip balm or any base on my lips because I wanted to see the consistency of it. It's absolutely smudge free, and I feel that just without any addition of lip balm, it's given me such an even and creamy smooth finish all over my lips. So if you add a little bit of lip balm, it'll increase the time period that your lipstick stays put. So I'm absolutely in love with this shade. So as you can see, this actually reminds me of fresh salmon on a platter of sushi, and it's like it's like your perfect day number to have, and I think all you college going girls out there, where you are planning to probably buy lipstick that is not too in your face, then Better Call Salman is going to be your new best friend. So this is Brown Town Abbey in the shade 08, and I feel that this was my personal favorite for two reasons. Because for application, because it's one of the nuder, lightish brown tones, I feel this was more easy to apply. Same goes for the Twilight Rose as well. So the lighter shades are always easy to work with. And I've just applied one swoosh of it, not double layers, and still it's given me such a nice finish to my lips. And I really like the fact that these lipsticks are long lasting, and you can also play around. I mean, you don't really need a lip liner separately. You can just work your way with a lip brush or a lip liner brush, and you can just take a little bit of this lipstick and then smoothen out your edges of your lips, and you're ready to go out. So True Ox Blood is actually really True Ox Blood, because if you know what I mean, then this shade is so majestic, and it's an ideal number to have for all your parties, be it your weddings, birthdays, or any form of celebration. That's why I kept it for the last. It's so daring, so bold, and just what we needed this monsoon to brighten up our gloomy days ahead. I hope you guys have enjoyed my It's About Time Vivid Lipsticks range review, first impressions and swatches. If you guys love such reviews, then make sure to come back to our channel That Tisha Says, and also check out and follow me on Instagram. Show me some love. The handle is here for you to see. And if you like this video, make sure to give it some love, thumbs up, and subscribe.